Ever wondered how powerful Mother Nature truly is? Well, let's dive into one of her most awe-inspiring phenomena, tornadoes. These swirling vortexes of wind are the epitome of raw, untamed power, often leaving a trail of destruction in their wake. The formation of tornadoes is truly fascinating. It all starts with a thunderstorm, but not just any storm, it needs to be a supercell, a storm with a rotating updraft. This rotation, combined with changes in wind speed and direction, can cause a funnel cloud to form, and when that touches the ground, voila, we have a tornado. Now, tornadoes come in different shapes and sizes, each with varying degrees of destructive power. This is measured on the Fujita scale, starting at F0 for the weakest, all the way up to F5 for the most destructive. These F5 monsters can reach wind speeds of over 300 miles per hour. Just imagine a swirling vortex of wind, powerful enough to uproot trees and toss cars around like toys. Tornadoes can be terrifying, but did you know they can also be funny? Now I know what you're thinking. What's so funny about a swirling vortex of wind and debris? Well, let me tell you a little something about these whirlwinds. Ever heard of a rain of frogs or fish? Sounds like something out of a fairy tale, right? But it's true. Tornadoes, with their incredible suction power, have been known to scoop up water from ponds, lakes, or seas. And along with the water, they sometimes pick up any aquatic residents as well. These creatures are carried miles away, and as the tornado weakens, they're unceremoniously dropped from the sky. Imagine strolling through your town and it starts raining cats and dogs. Well, more like fish and frogs. It's a sudden, unexpected, and quite hilarious twist to your average day. So next time you're caught in a tornado, don't forget your umbrella. You never know what might come raining down. But there's more to the whimsy of tornadoes. In fact, they can even turn out to be unexpected heroes. That's right. Tornadoes, while devastating, have sometimes also aided in solving crimes. Bizarre, isn't it? Let me explain. On more than one occasion, tornadoes have been known to uncover hidden items, including evidence related to criminal cases. In 1999, a tornado that swept through Oklahoma City uncovered a bag of stolen money and jewelry that was hidden in a culvert. The tornado's strong winds dislodged the bag and tossed it into a nearby field. The unexpected find led to the resolution of a long open case. So while tornadoes can be destructive and whimsical, they can also be quite helpful in the most unexpected ways. Now that's a twist you didn't see coming, did you?